Welcome to CERN, the European Organization for Nuclear Research in Geneva. Welcome to the CERN Control Center. This is a view of the LHC underground tunnel. The LHC is the protagonist today. It's poised for another of its world records. We are trying to get collisions at 7 tera electron volt.
We should be ready after ramping at 3.5 TeV for collision today.
This was the beginning of a memorable day at CERN as the LHC collided for the first time ever two beams of protons at the record energy of 7 tera electron volts. We are concluding this series of the LHC News with the highlights of such a memorable day. And a new era into the history of particle physics. During the morning, it took a few attempts and a couple of glitches before the beams could be injected and ramped to 3.5 TeV each into the LHC.
We have tried two energy ramps to prepare for the collisions. The first energy ramp was lost at around 2.2 TeV due to a power supply which tripped. Just to remind you, we've got 1,700 power supplies. One of them had a trip. The power supply seems to be okay after we reset it. The second attempt, we had a problem with the new magnet protection system, which caused a quench, and now we're recovering from that.
Finally, around midday, the problem was indeed recovered and the LHC machine was ready to go in collision mode as the two beams of protons were ramped to 3.5 TeV each and kept separated inside the LHC vacuum pipe before the moment of collision. For collisions to happen, this separation has to be taken away. They have to get closer and closer and to be finally aligned along the same plane. Be ready for applause very soon. The two beams are getting closer and closer. It's 1 o'clock on the 30th of March 2010, an historical date. This is the crowded control room, the CCC. Everybody is applauding. We managed. We have the LHC machine in collision mode. And on these unforgettable moments of first collisions at 7 tera electron volt in the LHC and the first physics events recorded by the four experiments, we are now closing the LHC News series on YouTube. While collisions are going on and the LHC experiments are taking petabytes of data, more will follow soon with our new series, the LHC Reports, and with news from CERN as it happens.